Youth organization at Our Lady of Lebanon Church. Fellow board members, to my left, I have Vice President Anthony Sayali, Gianna Hatham as our secretary, Joseph Reyes as our treasurer, and Sergeant Ramars Peter Awad, who sadly could not make it with us today. For those interested in joining the youth organization, sign-ups begin today. Please see the Marinette Heritage booth for more information. Also, if you're interested in being part of the youth board, you can run for next year's election. Thank you and have a great day.
It's all good. I'm going to wait for Lonnie if it's back.
What's it? Since I'm good. 2009. It is an organization for the youth of our community. In a little over a six-year period, this organization grew to over 60 youth from ages 12 to 18 years of age.
Better,
they come from several counties in the Greater Bay Area, San Francisco, San Mateo, Santa Clara, and Alameda. They all became aware and proud of their faith, heritage, and their culture, and enjoy to be together building the future of our parish. We welcome all youth, grades 6 to 12, to join our ministry program.
To the participating youth, youth parents, and youth coordinators, thank you for your hard work to bring the gift of joy to our community. We pray for our church and community to grow in faith and in love, and hope that you enjoy our program.
Special thanks to Marlene McCutt, our Dabkah instructor, for her dedication and commitment to Our Lady of Lebanon. Youth ministry program. She spent countless hours teaching us the steps that you are about to see. Our first group, the junior high, will dance the Lebanese folklore song by Hassan Salva, and the second group, the high schoolers, will dance to a song called Alain by Asil Halani.
We'd also like to give a special thanks to Wadad Aboud for making sure our traditional outfits were ready and available for all participants. And thank you to the sponsorship committee for our festival t-shirts.
Lebanon is a small country in Western Asia in the Middle East region, located on the Mediterranean Sea. It is a country of national beauty due to both its mountainous terrain and coastal plain. Because of Lebanon's location and rich resources, it has been an important commercial hub for the Middle East. The earliest evidence of civilization in Lebanon dates back more than several thousand years. It was the home of the Phoenicians, and then it became an interest to several civilizations.
There's not too much to go back to see in Lebanon.
The capital
right now,
of Lebanon is Beirut, and the official language is Arabic.
Yeah. I was watching a small article on CNN about it.
The people of Lebanon are characterized to be welcoming and friendly. They are proud of their culture and traditions. They express their cultures with a folkloric line dance, synchronizing their steps and stomping their feet to the music rhythms. This dance is known as Dabkah. It is usually performed in weddings and joyous occasions. Our Lady of Lebanon Youth Group, Namwai, presents to you the Lebanese folklore dance. Hope you will enjoy.
Her flight gets soon at 2:44, so it's about 30.
Oh, 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 oh!
Oh!
أهلا وسهلا بهالجمعة.
هلا بيك.
لبهالساعة مجتمعة. يلا نرقص ونغني وبيدبكتنا نعمرها. بيدبكتنا نعمرها وبيدبكتنا نعمرها. بيدبكتنا نعمرها وبيدبكتنا نعمرها. كنيستنا كنيسة فرسان. وهالحفلة صارت عنوان الله يحميها ولبنان ويسيدنا مثلها.
عيدها 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 مظبوط عيدها.
الله يحميها ولبنان ويزيدها محبة وإيمان.
Bravo!
not easy to play. But it's a dope instrument. This is kind of cheesy. He's not playing the instruments at all.
He is only me.
I'm not even doing a good job of being you, really. But not till later.
Look by its cover.